प्रोफेसर मनोज कुमार झा जी, चार मिनट हैं आप उसमें आप?
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल सर, आई विल नॉट आस्क फॉर मोर।
बोलिए। बढ़िया।
थैंक यू ऑनरेबल डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन सर। माय कलीग जयराम रमेश जी वाज वेरी पोलाइट व्हेन ही सेड दैट ही वाज अंडर कंपल्शन टू सपोर्ट दिस बिल। आई जॉइन हिम एंड आई वुड टेल दैट देर आर मोमेंट्स व्हेन यू हैव टू थिंक सैल्वेजिंग द इमेज ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट and salvaging the image of the house, so hence we extend the support. That's my first premise. The second saw, when I look at the back and forth movement of the government on this, I believe very strongly, sir, you don't kill a cobra by bringing viper in it. You must make sure. I mean, these kind of solutions are actually adding to the problem. I join many of my colleagues when you say, and on very many occasions, not only in your regime, in other regime also I've seen, when you use phrases such as proven administrative capacity and experience, it sounds so good, sir. It sounds wonderful. But when we look at the image of the people who are brought under this category, so it's scary. Please be wary of the fact when you use such phrases, the people who carry those phrases on their face, on their head, on their shoulder, they should be actually of proven administrative capacity and experience. So, I've been member of this house for last 1 year. I'm just 1 year old in this house. But I've been watching this government. You know, this government, the hallmark of this government is Hamletian dilemma. To be or not to be. Sometimes in this process what happens, you actually don't bring the bill, you don't frame the bill, or framed bills don't come up for consideration. I believe this is still, Honorable Minister Sahib, still an ad hoc arrangement. The only proper permanent arrangement is to work on the National Medical Council bill. You must work on it. You can do it. You know why it is important for us. The first point which I would like to bring in. So, we always knew India, that is Bharat, shall be a union of states. What the bill I saw, sir, it is anti-federal. Where in our history decided that instead of India shall be a union of states, it shall be union all over. Sir, taking everything in your hand, bereft of diversity, respecting the diversity, I looked at the rotation principle. Sir, each state has a unique character. My state has a unique character. Tamil Nadu has a unique character. Karnataka has a unique character. Rotation principle shall not allow this. That's what I saw in the last. So, we must also look at the political economy. I repeat, sir, the political economy of health and medical services, as well as pharmaceutical companies. We have literally fallen prey to their mechanism, their kind of propaganda. This bill, I believe, is a permanent solution, but if health for all, RCPG was saying, health for all has to reach everybody, so you must understand, the house must understand and expose this facade which the political economy offers in terms of diagnosis as well as prognosis. My final argument, sir, is that we must also make sure, as I said and I repeat, we shall deliver better if we avoid over-centralization. We shall get better results if states have a better voice. And sir, draconian measures. But everything was bad with IMC, nobody, everybody was corrupt. Whatever it did was corrupt. You know, when you talk about everything was bad, that also shows us in a very poor light. There were a glimmer of hopes in the earlier body also. Sir, that's all I had to say. Thank you very much, sir. Jai Hind.
Thank you.